Alright guys, well, after building cobblestone house over here, which I'm still thinking about removing, I don't know, I haven't seen the feedback from the last video, but I thought, hey, why don't I do another house similar to this one, but, you know, to switch up a little bit, try a different sort of style, because I really like the size of this house, but I would quite like to get a bit more floor room, so let's think about how we can make it bigger without actually making the whole thing look bigger, and also making use of the new upside down floor thingamajiggy to get as much space out of it as humanly possible. So we have a few constraints which you need to think about before we start building, and one of them is that we want to make it wider. So let me just do this, clear a bit of area. I do have single player commands installed, but I'm quite far away from my keyboard right now. I can just about reach the WSAD and I really can't be bothered to type. So bit of grass. It's a bit of grass here. Let's do that. Yeah. Oh yes, that's lovely. Not really. There we go. So I just checked out Optifine and it has been updated, but it doesn't seem to be compatible with single player commands, or it's not compatible with something, or I didn't install it right, but I did delete my meta.inf or something. Oh well, it did do that even. Yeah, so I don't really know why it didn't work, but I'll look into it. As I said, I'm assuming it's because of incompatibility. Also, look at how nice these clouds are. I'm really happy. I really like that. Good job on you, John Smith. Why am I playing in the dark? Ow, my eyes. Ow. I got distracted, didn't I? I thought so. Stop flying. There we go. Oh, there we go. Right, let's start building. So, we want the building to be 5 wide. And now, 5 wide is pretty big. By 5 or so, I don't mean 5 blocks in total, I mean this is the size I'd normally do. I want to add another 2, which creates a 5 block gap. Now that's pretty big, and I'm pretty sure that that's about the size I did over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yeah, that's 5 there, so that's a bit too big really, isn't it? But then the 3 wide seems too small. Decisions. Okay, let's give it a go at making one that's even then. Let's bring it in one. Let's go for halfway in between. Let's give it a shot. Might work, might not. And just to compensate for the fact that it might not work, I'm also going to do the other side. It's going to be a two-part building. I'm going to do the other one, the right side, which will be an odd number. So let's say this is our dominant roof, and let's bring it back to about here. We can always change this. And we'll have the recessive part of the building coming out to here. Let's go 1, 2, 3, and then we'll make this one nice and small, like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and then we'll have a 4 there. So this will be a 4x4x4 area, like that. And then we'll have a 3x3x3 area. Yeah, I think that'll work. And that should be like that. There we go. Yeah, this should work okay. So the second constraint is that we want to have 2 stories, and this isn't actually too much of a constraint because it's pretty much how I do a house normally, except we're going to have the ceiling about this level obviously, but it'll be let me just do a little bit of it. So you know, we're going to have the big enough height room, so I can go ahead and add in the second layer across here, which I can always make look more pretty. Always make look more pretty. What? What are these words? Oh, no. There we go. Yup. And we're going to add across beams going everywhere, because beams look really sexy. So we're going to do that. Can't really do beams in this odd area. And in fact, this is pretty odd as well. Let's do one across there, and that's a bit too tight. We don't want to do that. That's what she said. So, yeah. Let's say that the next floor level is about here, because that's roughly where it'll be. We need enough height in the room. So if this is going to be wall here... Why am I playing in the dark, in wet, nasty conditions? It's actually sunny outside, which makes a big change. It's not usually sunny here. And we'll build the second story out of wood, because cobblestone bottom wood top always looks quite nice. So we can start bringing in the roof here. I think that'll be fine. In fact, we can bring it down one. Like this. And we should still have the same height, although the rafters will get in the way. We should, because the roof will be here, we'll still be able to move into the corner. Hard to explain. Shut up. And we have a slightly rounded top, which looks a little bit too short, I think. So let's go like that, maybe? Maybe just like that. Yeah, I'm thinking that's about right. So I'm raising it back up to how it was, but meh, trial and error. Let's bring this wall up. Bit of an odd order for doing the house, actually, I'm doing at the moment. Never mind. There we go, so we'll be able to walk. We'll get a nice big space up here. This will be pretty big, actually. And we'll give this the same kind of window effect that we've got going on over there, but probably just bring out two blocks. I don't know. I don't want it to stretch from one side to the other. That would look a bit weird. Although I could get away with it. That's a tough one. I think I'll go for the... I have no idea. Oh well. We can always experiment. I'll get rid of it for now. We'll worry about that later. So this is the next bit of roof, and this is going to be the three high one, so how are we going to make this join up? I think I might just bring it across normally, and that'll be the same height, which kind of works, actually. Yeah, that's fine. That's cool. So let's bring this bit up like that. Bring this bit up like that. Hello. What's going on there? There we go. And then we can have this bit sticking up here, because I do like this bit of roof. Like so. And we'll just fill in all these walls just so we can get a nice sense of space in the house. Which we can always clear out later to make room for windows, which will hopefully fit quite nicely in there. And let's decide on the purpose for this house, because it's pretty big. Let's give it a nice big overhang. In fact, let's give it a big overhang, and let's call this a mill. Why not? Now, what I can also do is give it a... I can make the downstairs very small, so that... That does look quite good. Yeah, I will do that. So the downstairs can be very, very, very small. In fact, this bit is basically non-existent. I think I might move this wall out a bit, just to make it a bit more spacious. Yeah, we'll do. This side doesn't really matter so much. It's the other side we want to look good. Yeah, that is a bit of a weird downstairs, isn't it? Oh well, that's fine. That's cool. I just block this off all with pillars so it doesn't look so odd. Yeah, that's cool. I do like houses that are kind of like been thrown together, so you can't really work out what's going on. It just looks cool for some reason. Now, by way of roof here, I think I'm going to go for a side roof, so it's going to go up kind of like this. But, using the new blocks, what I can do is this, which will make it look a lot cooler. And this will be normal half blocks. And then this one will be under, like that. And then, to make this look a little bit less weird, we can add an extra bit there. And maybe another one, but we can't really add another one, so no, not another one. Choke. That works, doesn't it? Yeah. Lacking a bit of cobblestone. But, that's fine, that's fine. Also, I'm going to get rid of this grave. It's kind of in the way, isn't it? I'll leave it there for now as like a trough. Just use the grave as like a drinking place, that'll be fine. And we can stick that up as well, that'll make it look a bit nice. Yeah. That's cool. Is it? Let's experiment with something else. Ooh! Oh my god, I forgot about this! Oh, of course! Within the texture pack I can... Oh yeah. I can do this. I absolutely forgot. I'm an idiot. I'm a klutz. I can add in blocks like that. Oh, that looks weird. Oh no, that doesn't actually work. Oh well, it's nice to know that I can use those blocks if I need to. But for now, I'll just leave it how it was. I think it was fine. Damn it. Stop it. Nope. There we go. No. Stop it. You blunder. Cool. Whew. That was a lot more effort than it needed to be. Right, so let's add in our ceiling here. So this is... we'll just cover it all over with this. Oh, drop down. Add in the ceiling. Nice. Like so. Oh, we need a front door. That would probably be quite a good way to start. Could we put it in there? Don't really know what to do about the front door. I could put it here, I guess. That'd probably work. Yeah, that'll work. That'll do. Yeah. Cool. Right, so let's just destroy all these. And go see what it looks like underneath. Should look pretty good. There we go. Nice ceiling. Cool. And then we need to do the roof. So let's... Ow. Let me just itch my ear. Ow. The worst place I could itch. Behind my ear. And let's add these in. Oh, and these two should be like that. And then... like that, like that. I haven't really thought about windows so much yet, but I will do. There we go. Ah, this is a problem. Is it? Yep. Okay, I should be fine actually. Sometimes this bit looks a bit weird, but because it does look a little bit weird, but I guess there's no way around it. We'll get over it. Won't we? Along like that. And bring this bit down. That should join up quite nicely. Lovely. Lovely jabbly. We'll put a window in there. I think that'll look nice. And the window there as well. Nice. I'm happy with this. It's all looking good. Nice. So let's add in some windows to this roof then. So let's have one. Ooh, that's such an awkward place. There. Which requires its own little bit. Yeah, that's fine. And over here we'd like a window there. Yep. And we'll give that bit its own little piece as well. I guess we'll just put a bit of normal wood there. Let's see what that looks like. Right, that worked, yeah. Don't want a window there. Maybe a window here? Maybe not. No. No window there. Cool. And let's try this. I've never tried this before. You see what I'm kind of going for? Oh, here's another idea. Yep, I'm going to do that. So this... Oh, shit, I need to actually put some wood in here. Oh, my tea's ready. Oh, that's great timing. One moment! Yep, that works. Oh, and now over here, God knows what we're going to do, yeah. Well, I could probably start lagging, that would probably be good. Oh, actually, how would that look, just with a bit sticking out? So it looks kind of like... That actually looks pretty nice. It looks like the beams of the building are sticking out. I like that. Cool. I'm going to do that all the way around. Right, that's my little building tip of the week, then. Sticking bits out makes it look like... Yeah, I like that. I think that's going to be a kind of love or you hate thing. I love it. Oops, there we go. Ow, itchy face. Nice, and one over here. Cool. there. There, that's nice as well. Daytime! Right, well, I guess I've got to go for tea, but before I do that, I'm just going to quickly think about this window. Think about how we could do this. As this is kind of an industrial building, it doesn't have to be... I like that. I do. I like that. Okay, that's cool. What about here? I could put a half block there and a half block there. Make a... Yep, I like that too. Cool. So these don't necessarily have to have glass in because they are an industrial building. I think this is going to be like a mill. I'll make it like a mill. Maybe. Maybe, 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 maybe. How does that look? It's a bit weird. It's quite nice actually. No need for glass, is there? And down here we can have all kinds of windows. I think I'll go for this one. Yeah, 1 second! Honestly, they get so impatient. Yeah, one! And I guess that'll be the end of this little video then. I'll probably finish this off with a nice interior. I'll give it the kind of working interior next episode. I'll kind of put some stuff in here or something. Yeah. I'm really happy with that building, actually. Nice! Love the new blocks. Win! See you guys soon. Oh, don't forget to check out my Facebook page. It's at the top of my channel thing box. Click it. Fuck off.